say it now.
Hi, this is the breaking news. Kempton Rovers beat Market Harborough in their Kitman Cup. Breaking news!
So that's the breaking news.